All right, ladies and gentlemen, ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas. As you can see, I still got my cold, so it's not the greatest in the world. I got my Santa hat on, and I'm sure people at the New York Anime Festival remember that. Well, anyways, I hope you enjoyed watching the first season and all the videos that came with it, with the interviews, with the audition tapes, the epic adventure that Chris and Dominic had, and also why John and Golia doesn't like episode 11. But I thought it was funny to put that in there. Anyways, as I promised in the first episode, I will be giving you a sneak peek. I will give you a brand new scene of Season 2, Yachtman's Chest, just to set it up for you. It features two new actors that you will see. Two new actors, Tara Newman, who plays Elizabeth, and Steve Zonovich, who plays Will. And you'll see them all in the back. Everybody else is still in it. The major five, you got Chris. Yeah, Jack Sparrow, Arabella, Gene, Tubman, and Fitz, and the White Queen are all in there. And what it is that the White Queen is waiting in the anime club room for the seven, Will, Elizabeth, do I have to name them all again? But they're all waiting for them in the White Queen's waiting for them in the anime club room, and I hope you enjoy it. February 7th is when the new trailer for Pirates of the University comes out. The one that was released before is a teaser, so... If that's a teaser, you're wondering what the trailer is going to look like, and we hope that will make you happy. So, here you go. This is a brand new scene from Pirates of the University, Yachtman's Chest. I hope you enjoy it. I hope you enjoyed our 12 Days of Christmas. So, other than that, here you go.
But banana-shaped?
Wait, what are you doing here?
Yeah, this isn't your room anymore.
We got it back, remember?
Get out of here!
Now, boys and girls. Do you think I'd be here unless I needed some help from an old friend?
Old friends? Which old friends are that? Izzy, Will,
you
see?
You, silly!
We're friends?
Since when haven't we been?
Is everything all right, Jack? What's going on?
Gene, Tubman, time to meddle again.
Uh-oh, here we go again!
Hi, I'm Jesus, and Jesus commands you to watch Pirates of the University.
By the way, two moves.
That's not possible.
You're our new king. The other one's been mated.
Hildy Blue.
So are you all men Hildy and Blue. Ladies of your word?
Take it. Go.
What's this for?
That's to De-Brainwash, your little queen.
Thank you. It was a pleasure doing this. Let's get it, mate. So let's get our room back.
Jack, how'd you do it?
Oh, I just gave him the check.
So what now, King? What is your orders?
I gotta teach you that.
Adventures.
Actually, I was thinking about that.
Like, I was there. No.
Pawn to A7.
All right, then. Tournament. That's what they said. To put in and... And it'll be moralizing.
I hope this
brainwasher.
Yeah. I hope this works.
Hurry up,
damn it. I don't really trust that queen.
I want back the old Arabella. Well, they're all men of their word, really, except for that chick who is in fact a woman.
Yes.
All right then. Let's watch.
Let's hope this works.
Thank you.
Will. Nice hat. This is the day that you will always remember as the day that you...
He's a pirate. The Black Pearl is yours.
On deck, you scabrous dogs! Hands to braces! Let go and hold to run free!
Now, bring me that horizon. And really bad eggs. Drink up, me hearty Joe-ho!
Arabella, Doug, Dalek, you alright?
What just happened?
Oh, you have just been part of one of my crazy stories.
You were... so Jack Sparrow, hey! Finally caught you!
Captain.
What was that? What?
Captain Jack Sparrow.
So, Jack Captain Sparrow.
Stony Brook University of the State University of New York has expelled you due to inconsistencies with the student handbook and also violations, which therefore are pretty lengthy if you ask me. But the reasons, basically the violations are as follows. Going against campus security, causing our football team to lose its winning streak, causing a ruckus in the sports complex, losing another student's transcripts, hitting on a homeless girl in the city of Boston, meddling in school affairs, trying to get back a room that does not belong to you in the first place, paying off an RA to get back his dorm, maybe bribing like that, jeez. And then finally, insulting the chess club. For those reasons alone, I call for your expulsion.
No objection!
Why?
Well, he
has some listening?
He didn't commit any crimes.
Well, what crimes do you say that is?
Nothing has been illegal.
Such as what? I'm looking through this list. Oh, man. Trying to pay off an RA to get back his dorm? That's bribery right there. That's against...
No. I owe money for my dorm.
Yeah.
So you had to pay off an RA to get money
back. I had to pay the RA in advance.
You had to get back your dorm room, so you paid off an RA.
No, I paid the RA the money I owe.
Why will you pay your RA the money?
So that he could give it to the school since I needed to give it to the RA. And now since I had all the boxes.
But why the RA? You could have just come to the school exactly.
He doesn't have any checks.
So what, you just paid him in cash?
Yeah, you were supposed to give it to you guys.
Well, we never got it.
Well, then I guess he's doing something.
All right. Meddling in school affairs.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Really? Also, you think he should be expelled for?
No, I do not think that he should be expelled.
Isn't school about meddling in affairs?
I believe so. To get to understand the ways of a school, maybe he wants to.
Doesn't our school tell us to get involved, like with student council and legislation and stuff? He wasn't meddling, he was getting involved.
Exactly.
Okay. Going against campus security.
I never went against campus security.
Oh, you did?
No. They just want to meddle in my business.
How did they meddle in your business?
Well, you see, I was sitting with this girl, Elizabeth, from the football team, who was kidnapped at the time, and I was trying to get her away from them, and campus security was just getting in my way.
This is true. I was there.
Yes, she was there.
Alright, but that's campus security's job.
But they obviously weren't doing their job.
Exactly!
In fact, they were telling me that I didn't know what I was talking about. And then when I found her there with the football team, didn't make feel sick. Maybe the football team was bribing them. I think you should investigate campus security. Especially if they had a winning streak for so long.
Speaking of winning streak, you caused our team to lose its winning streak.
How is that
illegal? It ruined school spirit. That's illegal.
No, that's not illegal at all.
You know what? All right.
Maybe it's frowned upon, but
I'm gonna give you I'm gonna give you one warning. One. 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 If you mess up, I swear your ass will be in Tahoma. All right.
Where's that?
Someplace out west. Don't ask me. Learn it in school. That's what you're here for, right?
Well, then let me.
Quiet. All right. Yeah. Get out of here.
All right then. Time to learn.